don't have a plan B in my mind, because I feel like when you do that, you're almost expecting not to succeed. Here in Portland, the fans are excited, the community, the city. They want winning, they want that tough, that grittiness. I feel that we can build that. We gotta give them something new to hold on to.